There we go. Welcome to the jungle of Thursday. Let us... Standings, yes. Let's hit refresh a few times. Let's go to the track map. Track map. Have to do that. Where's that at? That was that same track we just did, wasn't it? Willow? LMP2 prototype challenge. That's that one. Next, no. Oh, Phillip Island. Jeez, where's the V8s at? Phillip Island as well. It's good fun, but Jesus Christ, they crash a lot. Don't ride America. We do need to do that one, Willow. And what's the other one? Where's that other race? That one. Circuit. Oh, hey, where'd that go? What time is that race on? Ah, oh, that literally just closed. It's at 3 o'clock, 5 o'clock. Ligier. Oh, I should have a practice in that. Do need to do that one. There we go, let's have a practice. Let's take the super duper Ligier. We're like getting technical again with flash words from other foreign countries that make no sense. Are we going to join? Yes, we do. Now let's see if those overlays worked, Willow, straight up. Or not. I'm going to say, could be a negative here. That's what I need to learn how to. YouTube Live Control Panel for... Vertical. So my guess is that that's for Instagram, is it? If anyone's a seasoned expert out there, send me a message. I'd be very interested to know how to set up vertical scene. Because my Twitch is just RS. Rat shit. That is. Right, Willow. 2 we. Oh, it worked! Yes, love it when a plan comes together and Jesus Christ, we've got no steering wheel, but look. That works. That's quite funny, actually. Now. Options. Press the new car. Do we have Yes, we've got a steering wheel. Go. I think this is a, oh no. I don't even know if I've... Have I done this track? It's a sharp pit lane. I don't know if I've done this track. Flat stick the whole way. Oi, Willow. Hello. Hello, Spinskis. I have not done this track. As could see, because I was like, oh, I'll catch this bloke. These curves, it's like it's an old Daytona track or something with some of these curved bends. She gets motoring though, come on now. Bruh. This is such a small, curvy little fucking track, Willow. Let's just take a new car. Try not to cook the fucking tires. This one down here is a sharp. Gotta get the car out to the... What's the corner where there's a wall?
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the course.
Cutting the course? Bro, I absolutely annihilated the car. Like, well, it truly was a little bit fucking funny. Like, killed the car. Like, look, brake. Oh, the poor car. Right, let's have another practice. because I do need to do this track. So that's probably his second gear corner. This is the one you can get better. Yep, stuff that right up, will I? Second. Flat stick. Gear. Oh, you can go way faster through there below. Wide. Narrow. This is a corner here where you gotta go down. Second.
The car on your left.
Right,
clear.
I think I got the fucking hang of it now. Maybe.
You've got the fastest lap.
Bit of throttle control goes a long way in this car rather than just flat stick. I'll be able to get around there in fourth. Oh! This car easily spin, right?
You just hit the fastest lap. You've got the fastest lap. You just hit the fastest lap.
tough car. Tough car on narrow straights.
You've got the fastest lap.
That's alright. See, watch these other blokes. They'll probably get out here and do like a 1 minute bloody 30 something. That's pretty good. What are these two guys doing? I told that Kalen. Kid, that should tell you, Willow. What's that one tell you? Ligia. This car number four is a 4.1 out of four. 1400. So he should be pretty fast. What else have we got? Conrad manually disconnected. Bro, you can't drive on the grass. Well, you're not supposed to drive on the grass. Oh, was he glitching? Interesting. Very interesting. Yes, bro, I did that. Oh, I did that numerous times. That was the truth. No word of a lie, mate. I did that numerous times. What's that? One. A member survey. This is a member survey. I don't know. Ringmaster. We got. No, I'm not taking any of those, will I? That's the race there, will I? Think LMP. Three trophy, is that right? LMP. Three trophy, that one.
Ah!
So that'll start in. Starts at four. What is it? Practice. T4 Falcon. Have I done? No. Circuit Zenvoort. Let's join that one. That's a race. Hello, racing. But I have ye of little faith that we will get, what is it, 9 participants? I think we need 9. up to 4 registered. Come on. Jesse. Oh, Jesse. Jesse can't be a rookie. Surely not, right? He's not allowed to be a fucking rookie. Alright, let's go below. Fifth or whatever. We go fourth. Hug, hug, hug. Better get this corner better, will I? Maybe flat shift. That's probably a bit better. Go wider. So this is second gear here, boy. To follow someone that's quick to work out how they get across there faster. Is that literally 4 seconds slower, will I? What? don't know why they go so wide there, though. Tracker.
You've got the fastest lap.
Trouble. Just a lot of fucking right hand turns here, really. Ching. Too slow, they could hit fifth gear before you get to that bit there, then you know you're moving. Feel the car starting to get very unsettled, the more you just hammer it. And the tyres are really shot here too. little bit narrow there below. Which means it's slow, because we cut the corner.
You've got the fastest lap.
See, the other tires cooked. Oh, we got into the 132s below. Not by much. We're not going to get a race here. This sucks. With five, we need like nine. A lot of context in there, Willow. Like, a lot. There's only four. We're not gonna get a race. This sucks. This sucks, bro. Like, it sucks. With four people. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. So, you look, four, three. It's alright, I might get that race on the weekend, will I? Maybe on the weekend. Right, what do we got? Almost 4 o'clock. 4 o'clock. Time does the cross country netball start? Will I? That's a question in itself. 5:30. So what time is it now? 4. All right. It's closed and closed because it was only two people. There we go. Let's go. Practice. Oh. Someone else is on. Ring hand 29. He's ba-da-da-da. Oh, there's the old furry. That he's still playing at like 40 years of age or something. Ba-da-da-da. I'll ring him, but I don't know. Right, well, let's join and practice. Oh, I can't reach the pedals. Whoops. Yeah, g'day, mate.
G'day, mate. How are you?
Good, buddy. I just loaded in. Well, I just joined the track.
The practice session.
Well, the race practice, yeah.
I had work to do before I could get on here.
What, like the empty wife, the shopping?
Get
out of your dirty clothes.
Get out of my dirty clothes.
One thing was correct, yeah? Well, I was right there. Yeah.
And then
put the rubbish out.
I had to. No, she did that while I was
clucking the chicken. Fuck, I knew, and You and fucking D fucking boning chickens.
Yeah, well, it's awesome because, well, it makes her job easier when she makes lunches and whatever.
I know, you just eat a lot of fucking chicken, bro, because it's like every second day I chat to you, you're like, oh, fucking, I'm ripping
every, the... Yeah, every day she gets a chicken or every second day she gets a chicken. Because that's, chicken is a good... to make me skinny. I don't need those fucking...
Well, get rid of the fucking boxes of chocolates that fucking sit in your fucking fridge. And
she gives some to you?
Oh, what, four mini eggs is not what I call about emptying your fridge.
Oh, is that
fridge.
All they give you?
Yeah, it was
that's
just like...
they give you, the mini eggs. Oh, okay.
That was good, because it was just four, and I've still got one in my fridge
save
now
it,
for
and
coffee.
I can have it tonight when I get over there.
You don't need it, mate. You've probably still got chocolate in your fridge.
Oh, mate. There's
shitloads. Yeah, there you go. You don't have to worry about my one chocolate egg that's sitting in there. That's not even a big one. It's literally like...
it's a mini.
Yeah, like a mini, yes.
Well, I'll tell Joanne that you only got a mini from them.
No, there was four minis.
Oh, you sent me a message. Turn your headset on. Yeah.
Yeah, because it was... yeah, no, there was four mini eggs in there.
Yep, so I just got home before Joanne. We left sort of the same time. So anyway, Joanne's got dinner ready for you as well, so don't get anything out.
Oh, okay.
Is that too late?
No, I was going to cook something out of the freezer anyway, so it's all right.
It's just a little pasta.
That's all right. I don't need a lot. That's fine.
No, well, The chat that has gone on is we just putting too much on the plates.
And yeah, that's what I said. Portion size.
More.
Portion size.
Yeah.
It's still okay if you eat some good and bad stuff. It doesn't matter, but it's like the same as like even when you have steak. Like I used to love and would literally buy like 700-gram steaks. Do you know what I mean? But really,
big ones. Yeah.
Like even as a bloke. It's like, you probably shouldn't go above, you know, like 350. Because restaurants serve, what, 200? They say serving size is 200, but it's like 200's like four bites. And you go, oh, is that it?
Oof, that sounds fast.
Mate, mine revs up to 11,000.
Wow. Yeah, I just can't see the 11 because it's under my steering wheel.
I'll turn the steering wheel off. It's easier. That's what I did on this car, so it's easier to see.
I have to turn it back on to the next car, because...
yeah, but it takes one click of the button, mate. All you do is go to options, right?
Yep, options.
Graphic. Click advanced.
Advanced.
And then up the top, it'll say class 2 on the right. It'll say straight under advanced. You're in graphic?
I'm in graphic, yep. I can't see advanced.
Don't you have it? Well, do you have everything under performance or no?
I've got performance, yep.
Yeah, so under performance, do you have one line or you got everything?
Everything.
So on the right hand where it says class 2, underneath it, there's a drop down box. Hide steering wheel or static steering or show steering wheel. There's a drop down box. Straight under the word advanced, or you don't have advanced.
I don't have advanced. I'm looking for advanced too.
Well, it doesn't matter. It's on the right hand side. Does yours say max quality, max frame rate, class 2 underneath it?
No.
Really?
No. Okay, so I have to go to something different then. I'll go to drive.
So it says... no. So mine is in graphics.
Not all.
I don't understand how ours would be different, bro.
No, neither do I.
Because I will show you. I'll send you a photo. Send you that one.
Monitors.
So mine sits under display.
Display?
Well, when you go graphic. Can you see my picture I sent you?
advanced. No, I don't have advanced written there. Hide wheel. I can see your hide wheel.
Yeah, so you drop that box down and it goes, it gives me the option of static.
Driver's arms.
Yeah, anything in there. Yeah.
Hide wheel. Oh, yeah, that little drop down box.
Oh, you found it. Okay.
Yeah, but mine says show driver's arms and yours says.
So you've got that hide. Clicked because when you hit the drop down box, have
when
a look
I hit
at
the
it.
Drop down box, it comes up hide steering wheel. I'm going to say hide steering wheel then.
Yep, that's what I did. And then that way you can zoom in a bit, zoom out a bit when you go practice. Oh. It's way easier. No arms and you can see the taco.
Yep, there it is. Gone.
Yep. Just for this car. Because I couldn't tilt it up or down to be able to see where the top of the rev thing was. So, anyway, we better have a practice because this car is losers. Shit. Shakes the shit out of me. I don't understand why it shakes so bad. Because then once it gets driving, it's fine. Oh. And then it's got no feel whatsoever.
Yeah, then it goes real light.
Oh. Change down gears way too early.
A bit more gears.
Go right.
Can't go right when the dude's in the middle of the fucking track. That's what he said. Yeah,
there it is.
Leader, what are you doing?
Oh, the wheel fell off.
You hit fence.
They've got no straps on those wheels.
Do I need to go and get some, what were the old elastic ones? The cheap dodgy ones?
Yeah.
Oh, now we've gone off. I'll try and make a few more corners. I didn't think Peter would go off that quick. And don't say it's because the steering wheel's not on either, because that's fucking
that's
rubbish.
Good being alone. Couldn't see the angle of my steering wheel.
We'll see how you've got a big ass black wheel on the left and the right. It's called a tight. Don't you think it's a little bit easier just with this car not to have the hands or the arms?
Yeah. I've never noticed it before, but it kind of looks weird, but I can see the gauges.
Just because this car.
Yeah.
I did it on the, was it the shitty stock car too? Because you couldn't see the fucking dash. Oh. I forgot how loose this car was.
Oh, I spun it again. Kept it off the wall? No, I didn't. I broke two fucking wheels off that time.
Is that your phone ringing? No?
Yeah, it is.
Glad that I can hear your fucking phone and you didn't.
People I don't want to talk to.
What are they thinking? Like, this is way past your bedtime at this hour. It's past 2:30.
I've got this hot woman from Palmerston, and I'm only going off what I've been told, that she's hot, but when she opens her mouth,
you just go.
She loses 9 out of the 10 that she had. And I've got to do some work on an outdoors bench. She got licked by someone, so she's not going to be liking any boilermaker shops.
And you've got to fix the error Or just start again.
Yeah.
What is that, the table or something you said?
Yep, that's the table.
But how do you have to go out there and do it, or how is she gonna?
I have to go and pick it up.
Didn't you say it weighs 14 ton?
I don't know what it weighs. I haven't seen it. I don't even know if it's going to fit in the back of my ute. But I will probably go and try and pick it up tomorrow.
Oh, I've nearly gone off there.
That's if I can have my ute back, Joanne. She didn't take it today, but.
Depends on where she's going. You have to ask which suburbs.
Yeah. Which suburb are you going to tomorrow, Joanne?
Depends on if she's going to the nice suburbs or the shit ones. I can just feel that I'm going to get into the race and this car's going to end up in a wall. I feel like it's got looser than what it was yesterday.
I'm throwing everything at it now to see where I... Well, you can't do that. Can't do that. I'm trying to make a lap.
I thought we come out of the second carousel. I was trying to make a lap so I could actually get a time, because you don't really know if you're going fast or not, because you don't get a lap. I wish you could just start like on the home straight, on the back straight or something, because this track's so big. That way it'd make you feel better to go, oh, I'm that fast, or, oh, I'm that slow.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like you do in qualifying. Like, you should be able to just start in that little bit. Just made it to the checkered flag. Let's see how far I can go on the actual time lap. Oh wow, the shutter through the steering wheel. I think that's when you lock the thing up. Oh, that's so slow, Willow. Did like a big four-wheel slide after through the chicane. Got to make five gears, I was fucking slapping sixth. There is no sixth. Interesting that you and me are the only two on this one, but yet there's like 12 registered.
Gets tiny when you try to get fast, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Then it gets scary.
And it's like you don't know because you think, I can't touch the accelerator because then it's totally gone. Oh, wrong gear, Willow. Yeah, just stuff that whole three corners up. That's the other thing, once you get it out of shape. I don't know how those dudes were doing 5 minutes 58. but I literally slap it just before it gets to 11,000 RPM. Except fifth gear tends to be a little bit earlier. Don't ask me why, maybe it's just my car. Carousels are shady as shit, I reckon, too, to be honest.
It's pretty bumpy through it, isn't it? Oh, no. No, Willow.
No, Peter.
I was on my second lap and then crashed it, fucking fucker.
Where'd you crash it though?
Yeah. Four corners in.
Oh, I think that's an off tracker. Dude, just when you try and go way so fast, just. Huge moment, that's in the wall. Oh my god! Oh, there goes a wheel! It bounced down the road 50 meters.
I can watch that live.
You've got some damage, let's get that fixed.
Oh, I got past our corner. Well, the look at the wheel still bounced and then it's sitting in the middle of the track now. Alrighty. Wow.
Oh, I caught the end of it. There goes the wheel.
Yes. Excuse me, sir. You think you need a new one? See, once again, just didn't make it to. What do we got? Oh, I still got 8 minutes. We can still get half a lap in here.
Banging on the curbs a bit there.
I was out of shape. And
before the end of your
play,
you'd run into a few curbs.
And then once the car was out of shape, there was no... There was no getting it back, if that makes sense.
Yep.
It's got spin on the first corner, eh? Again, I don't really want to talk to you.
Oh.
Peter, don't worry about the car behind you, Peter.
Oh.
Peter. yes, sir. What are you doing, mate? You can't park there.
I can't select the gears either.
Bro, oh, you just bang. I'm doing a Van Gisbergen. Remember when he just parked the old Commodore when he won the title?
Yeah.
Oh, that made it even better, mate. Third.
Your wheels aren't even spinning, though.
Fourth. Fifth. We had fifth gear. Yours is smoking.
Oh yeah, your wheels are turning now.
So second.
Your oil temp is getting third. High. The water temp is getting high.
It's gonna blow up because I'm starting to. It's lost revs.
And the temperature gauge is going up. Look at the temperature gauge.
Yep. Wait.
Oh yeah, there's some smoke from yours. Finished.
Finished. I'll be neutral and it doesn't even rev. She's broke.
Your car has too much damage. We've got to fix it.
It's too much damage. That took a while though. Oh, look at the dirt. Oh, on my replay, I'm spitting dirt all over your car. What's that? Spitting dirt on your car. Oh, that's priceless. That was on TV1. I can see the bits of dirt. Some from you, some from me. That was a little bit funny. All right, let's try again. See if you can make the first couple of corners, Peter.
Try again. Just get a new car.
Let's go. But you don't get that when we get into a race, mate, which is like 6-7 minutes away.
I know, yeah. Try to be a bit serious.
Peter, we're
already.
It's just no good with Willow. Sparks coming out behind. Did you get a good tail down here? I was doing 286 back there. This doesn't turn sharp, does it? When you want it to, it just fades away. Doesn't matter how fast. But you know, another car, you're like, oh, I'll turn in early. Why aren't you turning?
Clear.
I was trying to avoid you and I was like, oi, 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 oi. See, this corner you could usually float the car, but it doesn't go through that nice.
Nah.
Trouble. Understeers. Trouble. Oh, that was a full spin. And there, just no feeling in that corner. Does yours just like go blank when you get into the chicane, like into the hairpin? So is this one? Oh, just. $268, $269, I think that was about it. Oh, that's an off grass. Oh no, we touched it. I touched the
Whoa, I've got some serious.
Bro, you just flipped into the air. I've got to watch
your car has too much damage, we've got to fix it.
I'm watching the car behind me because he literally. Where's his mouse gone? He went over that fence. Oh, then the guard has disappeared. It wouldn't even show it.
And put me back on the track, ready to go.
Well, we're about to race anyway, so maybe have it go to the... I'll hit race because it's going to come up in about 30 seconds. Then I will go to the toilet and get some water. Did you like the tag I sent you today, mate, or no? Weren't interested in that one?
The
hit race, let's go. Pretty sure it'll only be one race. It was only showed 17 or 18 in it.
Yeah. Okay, it is. Let's go.
Yep. Go. And let's go to the toilet and get some water. Even though sometimes I don't know why I necessarily get the water, because some events could be really short. Wonder if your mate will be in this race. He was actually pretty fast yesterday. It was like the first. That's one of the first races I've seen him finish on the Nürburgring. I'll be honest. I've seen him crash and had him whinge that many times. That's one of the first times I've actually seen him finish. And that, and the other thing was, it's one of the first times I've actually seen him grid. He usually doesn't grid. He's always in the pits. Like, whereas, like, if I'm in the last three or four, I'll definitely start on the grid. Is he?
Yeah, he is.
Shit, your mate and all. Look out. He's always in it, Peter. Mm. How many are there? 17? Did we get 17 yet? Let's see. Oh, look. There he is, old Steve Owen again.
Yeah. I haven't seen old, what's his name?
Let's see, I don't think I really want a grid. I don't want a grid seventh. These
grid.
Hey?
Why is this frozen? I've got nothing on my screen. Look out of there. Oh, there it is. It's come back when I pressed escape. Funny.
I don't know, mate, on that one.
Warm up.
I'm not going to do a warm up.
Drivers in there too. Twos and threes. Two, threes and fours. Can drive. Willow. Four.
So some can days drive. Some days can drive. Other days, lots of swearing. Let's not lie. Some days, good. Other days, horrendous. I could actually see the results today.
Yeah, same. That's what I first looked at. I lost 0.7 from my little
episode. Is that a good answer?
Yesterday, yeah.
Good little episode, that one, Willow. An episode. No need for a warm-up. We just might as well just put it into the wall, turn four. And I'm guessing, looking at that, there was nobody that qualified, I don't reckon. Because if you look at most of the cars, look, they're all in the right order. The only one that's that are mixed up is car 2 and 1. So I don't know why, but 1 and 2 are the only ones that are back to front, as in number-wise. So Such a tough car to probably qualify anyway, mate, isn't it? But I didn't realise that the lap sprint was on this weekend because they hadn't really advertised it because the track was shut and then it's on Sunday.
Right. I didn't know either. No. I think something came up on my phone, but
yeah, but I saw it yesterday, last night. So you know what you were saying last night? Does that mean that you're going to go to Bali instead of Red Centre Nats?
No, I'm not going to go to Bali either. I decided today, spoke to Joanne about it. Don't want to go to Bali either, because it will be a really different holiday to go to Bali
when you're everything that everyone else wants to do.
Yeah, well, doing what they want to do, and Joanne's
yep.
happy to do that for the 3 days that she's going to be there.
But Peter,
that means eat in their restaurants that they want to go to. What he wants to order.
But did you say that Neil still wanted to go to Centre Nats or no? Well, he's not sure.
He's not sure. But I don't. And also Joanne said to me, well, you're not going to the wedding if you come to Bali. You're not going to that wedding that's supposedly on there,
yeah,
because we're going over to catch up with Gay and John,
yeah, okay,
which is friends of Joanne's, and that's why she's going, and that's why they've picked this weekend, because they know that I go to the Centre Nats. There's a bloke in the pit still burnout.
And don't you get disqualified when you get this close? Like, anyway, we're going to grid, Peter. Let's go. Let's grid. I'll meet you there.
No,
just click the button, mate. What are you doing? Just click it.
You already done it. You already clicked it.
See, my name's up the top.
Doesn't show that, Willow.
Lucas Burt's up there. Oh, there's that Jerry Ohm. I raced him yesterday. He was that really fast guy in that other track that we did. He was in the blue car. He was fast. Because he lapped me. Oh, look how many are on the grid. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I can see at least 12.
Oh, yeah, there's a few.
I think. 2, 4, 6, 8.
That's you.
10,
my
12,
spot,
maybe 13. Maybe 13, I reckon.
Yeah.
Out of what? 17. I like those. Yeah. I like that. Now, a few blokes can just all take each other out.
Yeah.
And Willow can try and finish 3 laps, because that's the difficulty thing in this car. All right.
Yep.
Gridding 7th. Let's go.
Oh, Lucas Burt's in.
Yeah, told you he would. Why has he gone gutless now? He finished like 6th last night. How many you got behind you? Just one? Just Troy? Oh,
true,
and Shane. So, I know old Lucas usually just storms straight out. I don't know why you start in the pits and then just go straight away.
Single file.
Single file. Andrew.
Peter file.
You are. What? But as we said, mate, this is a totally different race on the track than practice, isn't it? Because this car is like...
I will be slower.
Yeah, like...
I'm going to be slower.
and get round the 6:15. That'll be a nice lap. Probably lap two, not lap one. I'd like to conserve my tyres a little if I can, because they're pretty. And
get a good lap on lap two or lap three.
Yeah, that's right.
Post car is off. Time to do your job.
Here we go.
Green, green, green.
I'll be happy just to.
Let's see if there's an incident turn one again, like we've had nearly every race, I reckon.
Yeah.
Ready, set, go.
Yeah. Oh, go.
Look at him.
Go,
see? Oh.
He's out.
He's gone too, bro. Oh, and him. So we might as well just come out fucking last two. Yeah. All right. Put it in gear. And let's go shopping now. Oi. Fucking steering wheel. Fuck me. Why does it do that? Please explain.
Yeah, it's full on shaking. It is like a Formula One car, early model though, isn't it?
Yep, like, you know, like when I said it looked like an Ayrton Senna. The old Ferrari that he would get around with. Oh, gentle. New tyres below.
Willow, you're not going to believe what I did.
I took you spun, bro.
Yeah, I spun.
Badly?
I got wheel damage.
Really?
Fucking hell.
Is it drivable?
Yeah. See how we go, we're turning corners.
Wait, I'll say it. It's gentle.
Did you just run into the back of him, Jerome, and end his race?
Well, someone's gone to the sand pit down
someone's
there.
Someone's gone up Lucas's butt.
Slow car ahead.
He's pulled out in front of me. Someone went in head first into the sand, though, when you watch the... When you get to the sand trap, there's tyre marks
straight in.
Oh, this dude's back wheel. Holy shit, you should see it. The back left is not straight. How is he still driving? It's like bent. I got yellow flag.
Go right.
He let me go past. He's got damage. If you catch him, Peter, you wait till he sees. Well, I swear this car feels sketchy than what it did yesterday driving it. Done half a lap and I've got mud on my visor. Is that the driver?
So what's your top speed along this back straight?
Doing 269, I think I got two.
269?
Yep.
I've done 272.
Oh, I thought you meant the back straight.
Yeah, I'm on the back straight. After you, 10 seconds behind you.
Oh, we're on.
Slow car ahead.
This guy pretty quick.
Yeah, wait till you see his back. Left rear as you come up to it. It's bent as shit.
Didn't look too bad. I'm thinking mine's pretty bent too, but I'm certainly quicker than he is.
Fourth quarter dude is fucking awfully slow.
It says I need to go to the pits.
Bro, you're driving
with
so
an orange
fucking
flag.
You're driving so fucking slow. This guy is fucking useless. He literally goes dead fast in a straight line and then brakes like there's no tomorrow. Oh, bro, get the fuck out of the way. This guy is useless, bro. Bro, get the f-
Got 2 laps to go. The car right. Still there.
How's I overtaking this bloke and
still
now he's
there.
Catching
hold
up?
The line.
I don't understand.
Stay on the left.
I'm catching you both.
I don't understand.
Still there.
Because he was so slow around the final corner.
Clear on the right.
He's a dreadful driver. Just be careful. Get past him.
Yeah.
God, he was, bro, he slowed me down so much because he was dreadful, as you would have seen how quickly you caught us. got a yellow flag.
Yeah. Car in front of you.
Oh, he must have taken off. I'm guessing he crashed in the carousel. Because he was 13 seconds. And I come up to the carousel, it was down to 5.
The car in front has gone off.
Car in front's
gone off. Car ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Go right.
Jeez, he must have had an incident where I crashed. He's on the left. I don't know if he's still driving. Catching pretty quick, I reckon. So leave it down to 6:07. Jeez, that's fast.
White flag, one more lap to go. You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
I picked up one spot, no crashes, Peter. Everyone's driving civilly.
Yeah.
Had a disconnect, but that's old fucking William. He's way back.
Yeah.
We didn't want that. We wanted that in front. I think we got another place because the old lady that was in front of me crashed.
crashed.
Hey, dude.
Did it crash in front of you, Willow?
Still shows 20 seconds, though.
He looks like he's hit it bad because he hasn't got going again. Oh, no, he has now.
No, disconnected.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, because I was watching it was down to 20 seconds just as I was getting to the carousel. Oh, it's only you and me, Peter. My old matey behind you must have crashed.
Yeah.
Have caught up to the two in front. They must have had an incident or something. Well, they must be damaged because they were like 20 seconds ahead and I'm down to 10 seconds and catching them rapidly.
Yeah.
And there's literally two of them. 9.5, 8.7. They must be damaged. I needed another lap, mate.
Yeah.
Because there's...
One more lap, please. Yeah, I'm catching them fast too, by the look of it.
Well, they'll be across the finish line now.
Car stopped on the right.
Yeah, but...
There's the flag. It's over.
Wow.
Nice run. Solid work.
Finished 10th in the end.
That's not bad out of 11 cars.
No, mate. There were 17, mate. Don't be like that. Oh, Ivan retired? What? I've never seen that. What's retired? It doesn't say manually disconnected, it says retired. I don't understand. Don't know what that means. Is that not the same as just quitting? Pressing quit? I don't know.
Yeah.
Practice and practice done.
Lucas Burt was up there.
Race results. Oh, iRating took a hit. Minus 24.
There they are. At least my safety went up from 2.72.
My safety went up, but my iRating has taken a plunge. Plus, that's a different, that's an open wheeler, so that's a different license, that one.
Oh, is that? Yeah, okay.
Because mine's at 1586, and I took a hit, so that mine was at 1600 in this one, in the open wheeler.
Yeah.
If that makes sense.
Yeah.
So.
1600 minus 24. And only minus 14 of mine, but mine is way lower. There's not that many to choose from on mine.
Yeah.
I took 14 of them.
And I'm guessing that that's mainly because, yeah, the that's the open wheeler car compared to the the other license, is that right? Yeah. Compared to so the sports class, so that was deemed as a formula car, that's why.
Yeah.
So the footy starts, I think, at, is it kick off at 6?
6.
6 o'clock, I think it is. Footy starts at literally. Oh no, it starts at 6:30.
Right.
The AFL's 6:10. I think. Hopefully. Chose 6:30. 6:30 kickoff, that is. So we can actually squeeze in another race. I need to do that Proto GTP one, actually. It's a 50-minute race. I don't know if I want to do that. It's a long event. That's one that's on my list to do, the Thrustmaster Proto GT. But that's like 50-minute race. There's only 3 entered at the moment. And I don't even think I've done that track, have we? Road America?
Yeah, we have, yep.
Because the IMSA one I did yesterday, so I've ticked that off for the week.
Yeah.
But I haven't ticked off the other one.
I don't know if I did.
The IMSA? Yep.
The one from yesterday.
I might see if I can enter that one and see if anyone rocks up in the next 10 minutes. Proto GTP. Road America. I'm going to register for that one, Peter.
GP Roads America, I have 4 cars in it.
Yep. Still 10 minutes, so if we could just hopefully someone would sneakily get 4 or 5.
Yep.
Then that would be very super comfortable, to be honest.
Oh, we're going in the fast car.
The HPT thingamajig. Or you could drive the other ones if you prefer. I'm going to drive it because I don't own any of the others. This is the only one I own in this class. That's why I'm driving it. And I have to remember, have we done this track for a while? Oh, this is the one that we used to do in the FF all the time, wasn't it?
Roads America.
Wasn't
it?
We used to do this in the FF, except this one. No, it's not. No, it's not that track, will I? I thought it was that one that we did in the FF, but I was like, no, that's not right. Remember that one you always get, the FFs that we used to do? The one that we did with Chris, where he's like, is my steering wheel right? No, mate. Oh, no, it's foggy. Does that mean this thing's going to rain? Oh, shit. Hey?
Could do.
Right, let's go practice. Oh my god, bro. I don't know whether we should have wet tires on here. Where's the forecast? Where do you look up the forecast? No? No weather? I don't know. Should we just practice and then crash when it's...
Yeah. When it rains.
Yeah, because mine is... Is yours like very... Very hazy? Are you loaded in yet, or are you still loading?
Yeah, no, I'm in now. Yeah, we've done this Roads America track.
Is that you in a blue car that just looks like mine?
Yep.
We got this
Japanese.
cars coming. Leader. Oh yeah, that's the sharp
one. It's got the big hairpin that...
I think I know. I think this corner down here is the one that I'll use to go into the sand trap, isn't it?
Yep, that's it. The end of this.
Down the hill.
Yeah.
Sharp left, and then up by the Bridgestone.
Up, and then the massive hairpin.
Because I always stuff that corner up so often. That one there. Oh. Oh. Nearly spun. That's sharper than I remember it was, but could just be this car. I think it's just this car is. I swear these corners, some of these corners look a lot skiddier than what they were.
Car 1, just set the fastest lap. 53.1.
I vaguely remember this corner, yeah.
This is a hairpin I'm talking about. Oh, it's not a hairpin really, it's a just a massive corner. Massive roundabout kind of corner. Hairpin is very, very.
The hairpin's the next one. Down the bottom of this straight. I don't know. Yeah, this one, Peter. That's the. I just don't think I've done it in this car. I don't even know if this is a fixed setup or not. Look, I'm maxed out or here at almost like 258, 262. Could probably do that in third gear, really. That's second gear. That I mean, just yelling out which gears I like to get the car around the corner. So we could have different setups too. Right, first gear there. Geez, that car kicks the wrong way there.
Car 1, just set the fastest lap, 53.011.
I just looked up, had a glance at something and forgot that I was actually doing 200 kilometres an hour.
Oh, just the car didn't stop, is that what you're telling me?
That's what happened, yes. Held the gas on for that. A little bit too long.
I don't really know how fast are they doing. I should know. I might actually finish a lap here, Peter.
Yeah.
Wow, look how slow that is. Oh, there's cars in the middle of the track. Oh, that's just stuffed. What happened there? Who crashed coming out of the pits? Bro, I'm 10 seconds behind. I thought I did okay. What have I got? Oh, I've got high downforce on my car. I wonder if that makes any difference. It's one of those setups. What's this track called? Road America.
Road America, yeah.
It's try medium downforce. Let's see if that makes any difference. Mine was on high, which is good for cornering, but like I'm 10 seconds off the pace. That's miles. I don't know what you've got set, but...
Probably the same. I think we spoke about it in the last race, that we raced this car.
Because it just went round corners better for us. Everyone else is probably running low. And they're probably doing an extra 50 k's down the straight. That's the only downside, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'll just try and warm up. And see if I can actually get a lap time. Not crash on the first lap. That is like 10 seconds is... That's fucking an eternity. Is definitely wilder now that I've changed it to medium downforce. She's a bit loose.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
I took 3 seconds off with the medium, Peter. Downforce.
3 seconds off?
Yeah, so I did a 2:03 with high downforce, and I changed it to medium, and I just did a 2 minute flat.
Right, okay.
So it's still not super duper fast, but I mean...
Better.
Yes.
It is better.
Oh, it's official, Peter.
Enough.
It's official with 7 blokes. There's 4 in our category. Well, I just need to finish because this is a tick of the week.
Yeah.
And look at the guns in front of us. So I changed mine to just set up medium downforce.
Garage.
Yep.
Yep.
iRacing setups. Yep.
iRacing setup.
And it was still controllable. Does that make sense? It wasn't crazy. Like it was just. I just went, yeah. So mine was on high, but I changed it to medium, and it feels comfortable. My guess is some of those other blokes are probably driving low, which means they've got... But I felt like I could still get around all the corners, and I was using the same gears. Do you know what I mean? Like, as in... Because what time had you done on the high downforce?
It was 1 second quicker than you, I think.
Like 2:02?
Oh, what does it say? Oh, I haven't got a time. Yes, darling, I got pants on.
Fuck, I should hope so. I don't think my streamers want to know that my mate's sitting there wearing no pants while he's iRacing. Hey, that's really inappropriate.
Well, it's not inappropriate. There's no cameras.
True, but... Fit.
Nude Racer is another nickname I have.
Well, I don't even want to fucking know, to be honest. You could keep that shit to yourself.
Just no. Coming out of the pits, that other car's terrible.
Which one?
It's like at the ring at the moment.
I don't understand why. Why does it do that? Because the rest of the, then as soon as you get above, what, like 50k an hour, then it doesn't steer. Like it's got, no feeling now.
So I'm going to be six, and there is going to be...
It says official, which is what I want. I thought there had to be 9 or 10 in a race. To be honest. Oh, actually, you know what I need to check? Fuel.
I'm just coming to get a drink.
I'm just going to the dunny because this is a 50-minute race, Peter.
50 minutes?
Pretty sure it said 50.
Right.
So 2 minutes a lap, right? 25 laps for you and I. And if I hit, I'm just going to hit qualify because I just like to see what it says. About how many laps qualify. Go up. Oh, it says 26.7, but my guess is that this will be a... Let's not lie. Yeah, 50 minutes.
After this next race. I told you, you can talk, Willow.
Hello.
Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening, he says.
Basic penne.
Basic penne's for tonight's for dinner.
Yep, that's fine. Yep, that's fine.
That's fine. And we can probably bring you over another little extra Easter egg, Willow.
Is that for me or you?
Willow, it could be for me if you don't say anything. Now that I said that out aloud, it has to be for you.
I don't think your wife really cares. She's just like, I can watch my show, leave the house, see ya, go to Willow's.
Nice. He's got the neighbours coming over.
Oh, have you?
Oh, just Janet.
Oh, yep.
The older lady.
I haven't actually seen her.
So I had someone test drive mine. Oh no, not test drive it. Just sat in the Hilux because I had a complaint about its clutch. I had a complaint, and I said, so I asked a mechanic, and he goes, "You're right on the limit of needing a new clutch."
Oh, and that new one.
Yeah.
Is it non-adjustable? It's just.
That's what I need to work out, and so there could be.
Could be
a couple of reasons why this has happened.
Correct. That's why I was wondering if it
one
was...
Of,
hydraulic or not.
Could be that the pressure plate has collapsed and it hasn't got its full spring, which means
that's right.
It releases at the bottom.
Could be just a thrust bearing, because they're usually.
It could be the pivot post for the.
Yeah, they pop out sometimes too.
Yeah, well, not pop out, they crack. So that when you, on the Hilux, you put your foot on the clutch.
One side of it maybe bends.
It opens up the crack a little bit and doesn't convert that to movement of the clutch, because it opens the crack instead.
Yep.
And he said, that's gearbox out to fix that as well. And I was just going, ah. Oh. He said, you also might be able to adjust it a little bit on the pedal.
Yeah, that's what.
To get it by.
Yep.
But what's happening is at the moment, you push the pedal all the way to the floor, and after you've been driving it for a little while, it gets hard to put it in first gear.
Yeah, so it's reverse. So it's no good when it gets hot, whereas when it's cold, it's okay.
So someone could test drive it and go, oh, yeah, that's all right. Just go around the block, mate. You'd be right.
But then
and it'll
drive it home.
Drive it home and get it home, and then the clutch will start playing up, which is what happened to me, I think.
Yeah, right. Yeah, once you drove it, it was like, hey, what's going on?
This is all right, yeah, and no problem. And then once I went for a little bit of a drive, and I've driven it now out to Humpty Doo twice, and I drove it to Pulse yesterday.
Yep.
And then it gets to a point where you even need to just double clutch it to change gears. But I can drive it without a clutch. I know how to do that. And I have been doing that.
Yeah, that's right.
Just
but
been driving it without the chain. But to sell it, fuck, what do you do now?
Well, if we can adjust it, we can adjust it. If not, then I suppose we can always rip the gearbox out and put a new clutch in it.
Yeah, it's a decent job, though. They said it's... I talked to the bloke away. He was on the boat with us. He was a mechanic from... He runs a mechanic shop over there in Kununurra.
Yeah.
I told him what sort of car it is, and he goes, oh, yeah, gearbox on a Hilux. You can do it in 6 hours. I go, oh, fucking 6 hours. He goes, that's not too bad.
It's not too bad.
Depends on the person. And then I spoke to
him. Did you say, oh, well, there's a we to this conversation. There's always a we. You didn't say that to your mate?
That's right.
Oh, no, I wouldn't be doing that alone.
I've got my mate.
Like, oi, literally won't be doing that by myself. So it's fine. We should get it done in 6 hours.
Yeah. And then I spoke to another fellow, and he goes, well, while you're there, you might as well put a rear main seal in the engine.
Yep, that's right. Because it's only just there.
Yep, you might as well do the front main seal on the gearbox too. Because chances are you put a new clutch in, it'll vibrate differently.
It'll rip it straight up,
and
the old one.
Wreck anything and just cause problems within 2 or 3 weeks.
Bro.
If you don't.
Have you seen how fast these guys are? The two blue cars, what are they? They're faster than us. Well, one of them is.
Results.
Babian.
Right. So there could be a chance we wait.
We should have entered the pink car, because we would have. Yeah. Fuck, he's going to finish podium. He finishes first, mate, in his category. It's the only one.
Yeah.
I can't believe how much faster. I thought I did okay doing a 2 minute, but they fucking. Fucking eight seconds quicker.
Yeah.
Oh, should I click on the weather? Track is dry. Foggy. Nah, it doesn't say anything about rain. This says foggy. Thank God. Who's not entered? Come on, Ray. Ray's had an incident. He's actually qualifying. I could probably start in safely in the pits here, because I think we're only going to be faster than the pink car. Because if we start on the track, them two blue cars will be right up our ass. Well, Fabian's faster than I am.
Yeah, well, you could just let them go.
Yeah, I might do that. It's just grid.
I'm going to grid, yeah.
It's
see out.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the right side. Closed. Pit road is closed. Five cars left to grid.
Somebody just said five cars left to grid.
Pit road is closed. No one else is.
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
They just said, still waiting on two cars to grid, is what my dude just said.
Which would be the blue cars.
Yes. Which should be right up our ass.
Should be.
Waiting on the final car to grid.
There he is. Oh, he's got, he's dressed up like the VIP pet.
Everyone's
foods.
Gridded.
Oh, everyone's gridded. There we go.
Yeah, oh. Those cars should not be able to keep up with us.
Well, they do because I'm not fast. Is that a better answer? Oh, actually, they might stay behind us. I think we'll have them on the straight, but the way you and I drive, we could be.
Catch up, three car.
Where's the other guy? Is he in the pits?
He's behind.
Wasn't there five of us yellow? No, four.
Yeah, four of us yellows.
So does your fuel say like 28 laps at the moment? Mine does. Well, Kodri's warming up his tyres, mate. We've got 50 minutes to warm these tyres up.
Ooh, remaining. Yep, 28 laps.
If we do 2 minutes a lap, that's 25 laps. We're going to be right on the fringe. What's a bet we have to splash and grab? Peter, does this make me look like I'm a pro?
That's nice.
Even though I'm pretty sure the dude, one of the dudes in the blue car, he's a Div 1. That's why. I think it was Fabian who did a 158, right? He's a Div 1 in the slower car, and he's faster than my best time. Mm-hmm. Oh, does yours have a time on the top or no?
No time on the top. Top screen.
Yeah. I didn't hear Mitchell speak then, did you?
No, I didn't either.
Is this where we go? Yeah, guys, single file, seven cars. Do you notice when you come up to this hill, when you go to go left, the car bounces?
Yeah.
There's like, there's something right here.
Right ahead. Yeah.
Yeah,
I
know. It's all right, I just thought it was me, because the car nearly...
Catch up, three, car.
These guys are getting keen already. Catch up. It's telling me to catch up. We've got half a lap to go. Look, they are going single file. Look, Peter, slow down.
Catch up, three, car.
Don't make me report you, Peter. At least these have got brake lights. You can see them brake. Some of those other cars, you have no idea.
Catch up, three, car.
Right, this is good. I'm going to get 36 laps out of this car now, insane, because of the speed we're doing.
Yeah.
How fast is this thing doing? What are we doing? We're doing 90. So what's the pace car do? Like 80?
Yeah.
I'm in third gear.
I'm second.
Catch up, three, car.
Yeah. Trying to save my juice with no acceleration in third gear. You watch these blokes go straight up the home straight. Hopefully they just crash each other out into the sand trap.
And then the two blue cars do the same.
Yeah, because they're going to be just as fast.
Ray, Willow and myself.
Because if old matey does 158s, he's going to catch me in like possibly two laps.
Yeah.
And are being overtaken by a slower car.
That far. Yeah.
Like, I'm sure we'll get a little bit faster, but I don't know if... I don't think we'll be anywhere near fucking 152 and 153. You might be, but I thought I was doing well to take 3 seconds off by changing it to medium downforce. Here we go, watch these guys go.
Get ready, going green.
I'm still doing 80, though.
The pace car is off, be ready.
Happens we can go, doesn't it?
It does, I think so.
they're gone.
They're going.
Took a while to wind up.
Green flag, green flag.
Could probably go a bit quicker through there, but I'd like to stay on first corner. Oh, full tilt, the car just four wheel slides. Well, Willow did anyway. Maybe old matey in front of us has only got high downforce because old matey's gone miles away from him.
clear on the left.
Got that skid in that car and out she went. Hit that fucking bump. Really going on, eh? The old purple car crash. He's gone. Gave up.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 53.184.
That's nice, man.
You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
These corners is just how gutsy are ya?
just set your fastest lap of the session.
Is Ray up here? Didn't see him on my relative. It's because he's fucking lapping him.
The leader is running 54.176. You got a slow car on the right. You've just set your fastest lap of the session. Car 3 is now leading. New fastest lap for you. Thank you. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 53.126.
Gonna need some new tyres at some stage, not gonna lie.
That was your fastest lap of the session. New fastest lap for you. car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 52.902. Just set your fastest lap of the session. The leader just did a 53.318. New fastest lap for you. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 52.58.
So you go wide, which I fucked up too. Oh, you went wide. I was like, oh.
Right side. clear on the right. Just set your fastest lap of the session. You're back in third. Keep hustling. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 1.7 seconds. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. The car behind is pitting.
That's a gamble, how much fuel?
I have no idea, mate.
Oh, that time.
have about 2 laps of fuel left. The lead is pitting now. The car in front is pitting. The leader just did a 4.719.
Bro, how long are the fucking pits?
Pit box in 10. 5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Move it, move it. Car on your left. Clear. Keep it up. We're in a great spot. You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Oh, that's a spin out of control. Oh. Three laps, maybe four. Couldn't hope so. Your line go darker on the screen? The green line?
Yeah, I just had a massive glitch.
Oh, did you? It sort of glitched and went, and then the line's gone dark green now on the track. Like it got darker or something. Must be almost turning to night, is it? It's definitely darker on my screen.
You got a slow car on the right. The leader is running 53.217.
Did you nearly have a moment then, Peter?
No.
Oh. Sometimes when I hear you breathe like that, it means that you're close to a moment.
No, I'm cruising actually. I'm over it. I want to stop, but
I reckon there's only like one or two laps anyway. Because I said probably 25.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm over it. I'm a bit sore and I'm a bit
concentration.
Fatigue.
Yep. Well, I said 25, maybe 26.
The little mistakes aren't costing me yet. It's when you make a mistake and it costs you like you. I come out of the pits and spun out straight away. Brand new tyres, smoked them up, did all the damage to them.
Yep, now they're... Well, I don't know if I put enough fuel in the car. I'm saying 2.2 laps. So what the fuck?
Oh,
yeah, well, I wasn't sure, I didn't know how much fuel to put in. Because I thought 50 minutes, 2 minutes a lap would be 25, maybe 26. I'm already onto my 26.
You've got
now.
About 2 laps of fuel.
And the old leader's 20. 4 seconds behind me.
Lead it past me. I got 9 laps of fuel left. And we have 1:30 left, Willow. So you're right.
I said like
you
25.
You've got to make that in at 30 and one more lap, I guess.
Well, I think I'm in trouble here. Mine says 1.6 laps. I need this to be like the last lap, which I don't think it is.
Oh, no, it's not going to be.
Because I didn't know much fuel, because it was in kilograms.
Oh, yeah.
It didn't have litres. Oh, I'm going to have to pit with 1 lap to go. Wow. Officially got 1.2 laps left. Ha ha, that sucks. Got to go to fucking pits.
It's all right, they're only small pits, like the length of Conrod straight.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left.
It says I've got like 1 lap of fucking fuel. Now, 0.9.
Time remaining zero.
Yeah, I'll wait.
Last lap now.
For you?
Yep.
Yeah, I have to go to the pit, so I don't have enough fuel. I think even if I drove at 5k an hour, but I don't want to run out of juice.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
He even said it, don't forget to pit this lap for fuel.
Yeah.
White flag this time.
Willow.
Just said, seriously.
The car in front of you is pitting. That's what it came up on.
I can't believe that, bro. I literally had like one lap short. I thought we'd only do 25 and I thought I'd... Well, I don't know, because it was in kilos, so I really don't.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
What you feel are you putting in, bro? Get chipped out. Bro, really?
We're done. Get going. You have about one lap of fuel left.
That I've got one lap of fuel left, even when I put 2 kilos in there.
You still beat me, I reckon. So I didn't pass you.
No, you are 5 seconds behind me.
Yeah. But my race is over.
Oh, is it? Does that mean you, did you do 27 or 28 laps?
I did 27.
So this is my 28th now.
Yeah, so I got lapped by the leaders.
Well, I think I probably did when I was in the pits. They were on the finish line.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's me on the... Finish line, wow, 2 pit stops.
Not too bad, as well.
Checkered flag, checkered flag.
I don't know how many off-grasses I had,
good
I probably
job.
Had a couple.
Very good job.
There's a few quick corners where you go, I don't know, I'm not sure. Yeah, I had one good
154.
Mate, we were these sticks a difference. Look, like you did a 154.8, didn't you? I did a 154.7.
Yeah. But I can't sustain that shit.
I got pretty good.
That's a track I like.
I got a few corners down pat, but there was still a couple that I probably thought I could probably get a bit quicker, but there we go, race results. Oh, I went green and then red. But I'll take it because I finished third. No incident. I had no incidents. Oh, that's all right. They were just so much faster. Like, look at them.
Yeah.
Like, you and me literally averaged 2 minutes, and they're literally averaging 155. But it took a bit for you and me to get used to it. And then once we did, like, we were...
Yeah, all I was doing was running away from Fabian behind me.
Yep.
Oh, well. And I ran away from him maybe the first 5 laps he was catching me, or first 3 laps he was catching me.
And then when you got past Willow, you went, I better go faster. And then we left him for dead.
Oh, that was way before that. That was way after that, wasn't it?
I don't know. It was pretty epic. So at least I know now I was like 1 litre or 1 kilo or 2 kilos shorter. So if we ever do that race again, you got to put 21. I put 19 kilos in because I didn't know how many litres that was.
Yeah.
But I needed 20 or 21. So anyway. All good. I better go prepare myself for the footy.